Hey, everybody, welcome back to my channel, Crazy Man Gaming. I'm back with another mobile game. Now, this game looks like Raft. No, it's just the first time I've ever let it yet. That's true. We had no clock for this game. It's Raft. Graphically, for me, it's Raft. It's fucking Raft. Oh, I was just trying to crate. Wait, so... I grab the hammer. Just well, it looks like it's the first time I've played this game. It's really weird. It's weird. It's Raft. Come on, guys, it's Raft. It's the Raft like we all know and love. Just kind of stand here for like 5 hours. Card five works. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I drag it. I mean, I need this. Fun fact. I'm playing Raft, guys.
Survival on Raft. It's like a weird knockoff Raft. That's what it's sort of like. I'm gonna take a 10-minute episode on this game. Just why the fuck not? It's not a bad game. It seems like it's a pretty good game. Great compass. The graphics look pretty good. This is a mobile game, too. And this is running on my phone, which, it's not the best phone. It's like one of the worst phones I've ever had. Like, it's a pretty, pretty bad phone. But that's a piece of wood. Or seaweed. Who knows? This is like this is one of the best phones I've had, but but as you can tell, this game is some weird hand animations going on there, but I need more scrap. How do I exit this? I can't walk off the raft. It's not as good as Raft. So, you know what's sad? There's no shark to eat. So sad. It's one of my least favorite parts about this game. Got seaweed at the wazoo. That's how we do it.
That's how we raft. Guys. I'm literally trying to. Just chillax here for about an hour, waiting for the freaking. No, we'll think about Raft. The OG Raft, the original Raft version, which you guys can find some videos on my channel. But the things move really fast. Like, this is based off the original Raft, not the new one. Which, that was awesome. I need more freaking scraps. But where's the single scrap?
I don't see it. And I would go swimming, but there's nothing in there.
You know, it would be like an hour for it falling. And finally hit after an hour. Yeah. Just gonna sit here. Wait. Where the fuck is everything? Some wood. Which I have plenty of that. Wait, I have plenty of wood. Like, come on. 42.
50 is the max.
Oh, we're gonna make some kind of cooking pot? I don't know. Curl my thumbs. Hang out, lay back. It's happening. Shark, if you actually are here live, come meet me, please. This is my raft. I only have 8. Freaking leveling system in this game too. Which is weird. Oh god, what the fuck is on a dog's bed? That was, it's not right. It's one. I'm just chillaxing with it. So I'm just gonna assume that in this game you can build on forever. I'm sorry. Just sorry. Let's craft some rope. And then this. Can you fucking 5 rope for one of these things? This is like some broken shit. One general seek, you're trying to make this thing float, but still. That seems like a little much, don't you think? Okay. Oh, you're not gonna build a water maker. See, pick the hammer. See, actually, it's not actually. Oh god, this thing's huge. And get this thing better over the freaking actual raft itself. I'm afraid this can graph this the raft. The water, the money, I'm playing some water maker. What am I making? What do we interact? Achievement unlocked. Crest. I'm just gonna hammer out. Blueprint. Okay. Points. Some dirt. I'll make a mug. There's this cup. I don't have any. You know, I'm getting a pretty nice little place here, but, this game. Should need more help. I'm just gonna leave this here. Let me guys know if you guys want more of this Raft knockoff. Look at that, y'all know that, that's what it is. It's a Raft knockoff. Like, it's not a bad game, it's just, it needs work, and I got more games coming soon, but, there's actually another game I actually want to do a series on, because it looks fun, but, I don't know which I'll basically, might play next, might not play tomorrow, but record videos for stuff, but, if you guys want more of this, please tell me in the comments below, and I will do it. If not, this game will be gone with fun, actually, I don't know. We'll see. But, depending on you guys' responses, because, like, I want to know. Do you guys think this game is like Raft? It seems like Raft, alright. A lot of growth. Like, come on. So, without further ado, let's just go to the home screen. Seriously, is there no controls? So, thank you all so much for watching this good little video of mine. If you guys liked it, subscribe if you want. But check out something else, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.